Trump moves on. Donald Trump moves on.
They say Donald Trump has really small hands.
They're not small,
are they?
A la di da di da.
I never heard that one before.
Politics in need of change.
History has hit us in the face.
And building a wall, the current thing.
And it'll be a great wall.
Deficit with China makes them more kings.
And Trump moves on. Donald Trump moves on.
They say Donald Trump is really insane.
La-di-da-di-dee.
La-di-da-di-da.
Tax brackets still unfair.
Middle class has all but disappeared.
And men and women could still go off to war.
Veterans are home greeted with scorn.
And Trump moves on. Donald Trump moves on.
They say Donald Trump is just a bully.
Like to punch him in the face, I'll tell
you. La-di-da-di-dee.
La-di-da-di-dee.
So funny.
The media sits in chairs and they diss.
They don't understand why Trump's a hit.
We are going to make America great again.
And Teddy Cruz keeps lying all the time.
Time for a little Marco to step aside.
And Trump moves on. Donald Trump moves on.
Donald Trump keeps going and speaks his mind.
La-di-da-di-dee.
Hey there, Hillary.
And Trump moves on.
Donald Trump moves on.
Donald Trump moves on.
Donald Trump moves on.
And Trump moves on.
And the Trump moves on.
Donald Trump moves on.
On and on and on and on.
1929. The financial house of cards collapses, and the overinflated stock market plunges into a Great Depression. A financial panic grips the world. For the majority, it means the interminable line outside factory gates, desperately hoping for a job. With acute domestic problems, America would now isolate herself more than ever from the international scene. It started in America, but practically overnight, an economic blizzard swept the world. In Japan, France, Britain, always the unemployed, the soup kitchens, the grinding poverty, and the despair.